All right, you guys demanded to see a video of Flint, Michigan. Well, here it is. This is the neighborhood I grew up in. I grew up poor in Flint, Michigan. I was raised by my mom. She raised me and my sister. We didn't really have a lot, but it was a safe environment. My mom used to say, boy, you better not ever get in jail, because if you do, you better not call me. Okay, this is the park I used to walk through on my way to school. The bus came by to pick us up when I was in elementary school, but a lot of times I would just walk. It's a lot faster, a lot easier for me. On my way to school, I used to walk through this neighborhood. I used to call it the rich neighborhood. This was always the neighborhood I always wanted to live in. This is what I call the American dream. You know, I was lucky because so many key locations were located right by my house. This is Mott Community College. I considered going here. And this is Whittier Middle School, where I also attended. You have no idea how many fights I got into at the school. And I didn't even start them. Hey, look, one time I got caught hooking up with this girl at the bottom level. I mean, this guy in gym class, man, I begged him not to say anything. I begged him. One of the most embarrassing moments of my life. And this, of course, is Central High School, where I attended for 4 years, of course. Not so many fights, but I had a lot of good teachers. Mr. Teague, the black Irish guy, he was my math teacher. Mr. Chapman, science teacher. Mr. Horsha, science teacher. Thanks, guys. I wasn't very popular in high school. Pretty much kept to myself. One of my motivations was really my future. That was what really drove me throughout high school. I just thought that I could make a better life for myself. And I'm still trying to make a better life for myself. And this is the Flint Public Library. Now, I'm not going to say I was one of those little perverted little boys who used to look at porn on the computers, but I will say that this place provided a lot of things for me. It gave me things to do. This is the Flint Institute of Arts. So, yeah, there's a lot of positive things going on in Flint. It's not just all negativity. It's not all crime and murder and all that stuff. There are some good things going on in Flint. This is a theater where I graduated from high school. And this is the Sloan Museum. And this is the Music Center, the Flint Institute of Music. The good thing about the whole neighborhood is that I was always close to the downtown area. That building over there is the building for the Flint Journal. This is the University of Michigan-Flint's Rec Center. And this is the Mott building. This is also where I worked at. I was a student worker at work study. And I worked here for about 3 years. So like a part-time gig. You work when you weren't in school. Pretty nice. I worked at the Student Development Center. Part of my responsibility was to basically deliver and administer exams, as well as be an all-around assistant to the office manager. Wow, they did a lot with this place. Looks a lot nicer. They didn't have these couches before, or at least it didn't look like this. It definitely didn't look like this before. This is the cultural lounge. The building to your left is more of the science building. I always called it the science building. They call it something else now, but I call it the science building. And the building to your right is pretty much the English liberal arts building, basically. This is where I would have most of my criminal justice classes and sociology and all that stuff. When I was here, the campus was still expanding greatly. They had just finished the white building, which is right over there on the other side of the Flint River. And this is sort of like a science building as well, but it's a lot more mixed mode. There's a childhood development center here, and there's a lot of other different types of sciences here. Whereas the other building was more like biology and chemistry and physics, you know, this is more like the technical stuff. Another look at the white building, and another look at downtown Flint. Alright guys, this is my hometown, Flint, Michigan. Please rate the video, please comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.